A big crowd packed the streets tonight at a memorial for a San Francisco college student murdered while he was home on spring break.
All holy men and women, pray for Jacob.
19-year-old Jacob Valdiviezo was gunned down outside his family's home in the Mission this weekend. Cops say someone drove up next to him, asked him if he was in a gang, and then shot him. The shooter still hasn't been found.